New at 4, bond has been set at $500,000 for the man accused of shooting a gas station worker in Shaker Heights. William McClendon appeared in court over video this morning. The 31-year-old allegedly fired 16 shots, and 8 of those hit the worker at the BP gas station on Chagrin Boulevard early Tuesday morning. The worker survived. McClendon is due back in court for his next hearing on Friday, March 1st.